Some districts, including people in Aurora, are going to be working together with community organizations to get together to provide resources for kids and families. Fox 31's Courtney Fromm sitting down with one group. She shares what they're doing to help tonight.
Well, Kim, the event this Friday is at Soccer City in Aurora. The focus is on providing support to those primarily in the Aurora Public School District community in need and create a good start to summer break.
We're passionate about serving these youth that some of their circumstances are not of their own choosing. It's not because of something that they have done.
Jordan Clark, the founder of Iron Sharp Community Foundation, a nonprofit hosting the Aurora Summer Kickoff with help from Aurora Public Schools, Aurora Police, and Aurora Youth Prevention Center.
So unfortunately, as we have seen in our community, we have unfortunately experienced an uptick and a significant increase in youth and teen violence.
The kickoff, they're from McKinney Vento students.
And these are students and families that are currently trying to overcome the barriers of homelessness.
And other families within APS who need extra support.
Living under the poverty line, individuals that are experiencing and trying to overcome the barriers of homelessness, individuals that may have been impacted or live in communities that have been impacted by violence.
The event hosted at Soccer City in Aurora will not only provide food, activities, meals, and dental kits to go.
They are reliant and dependent on some of the resources that the school district is providing throughout the year.
But also connect parents with activities and organizations to keep kids on track and out of trouble over the break.
But also identify what are some safe programs that their students and families can participate in over the summer to continue to help facilitate a healthy as well as safe community for everyone.
Now, the event is this coming Friday, May 26, starting at 3:30 at the Soccer City off of Colfax. There's no RSVP required. You just have to check in at the front. For more information, you can head to our website at kdvr.com. Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.